Hello everyone, in this lecture we will study about Cascode Op Amp with single-ended output. Now, as this we have studied earlier, telescoping and paired Cascode Op Amps, and they can be designed to provide a single-ended output. As shown in this figure A, it is an example of a PMOS Cascode current mirror. Okay, PMOS Cascode current mirror, which converts a differential current of M3 and M4 to a single-ended output voltage. Okay, now in this Vx is equals to this voltage, Vx is equals to VDD minus VGS5 minus VGS7. It limits the value of Vout to VDD minus VGS5 minus VGS7 minus VTH6. Thus, it's wasting one PMOS threshold voltage in the swing. Okay, so now we want to resolve this issue. Now, how can we resolve this issue? The PMOS can be modified to a low voltage Cascode structure. Okay, to a low voltage Cascode structure as shown in this figure B. Okay, this is connected from here. Okay, what we have done? So that this M7 and M8 are biased at the edge of the triode region. Similarly, for a folded Cascode op amp as well. Now the two disadvantage of this particular circuit is that it provides only half of the output voltage swing, and second is that it contains a mirror pole at node X, which limits the speed of a feedback system which employs such an amplifier. So it is preferable to use the differential topology, although it requires a feedback loop to define the output loop. Okay, so basically these are the two Cascode op amps. They can be fixed in both the telescopic and folded Cascode op amps, and they both provide a single-ended output having this particular voltage. But the disadvantage is that they have a limited output swing, and the limited output swing is that they have the output voltage swing. Okay, and second is that they also have a mirror pole at node X, which also limits the speed of feedback system. So it is preferable to use the differential topology, although it requires a feedback loop to define the output CM level. Okay, so this is all about Cascode op amp with single-ended output. In the next lecture, we will study about two-stage op amp. Thank you.